After working in the Indian film industry for almost two decades, Bollywood star Hrithik Roshan has several blockbuster hits credited to his name. The fighter star has turned 50 today. As Hrithik celebrates his 50th birthday today on January 10th, let's look at the actor's upcoming films in 2024. In 2024-25. First, Fighter. Hrithik Roshan will soon be seen in Siddharth Anand's action film Fighter. The movie will also feature Bollywood actors Deepika Padukone and Anil Kapoor in pivotal roles. The action Air Force tale is set to release in theaters on 25th January 2024. Second, War 2. Next, Hrithik Roshan will also be seen in Ayan Mukherjee's much-anticipated YRF spy universe film War 2, which will be a sequel to the 2019 released War. While War featured Hrithik alongside Tiger Shroff, the second part stars Devara actor Junior NTR opposite Roshan. Third, Krish 4. Hrithik Roshan also has his long-awaited film Krish 4 in his kitty. Directed by Rakesh Roshan sir, Krish 4 will be the fourth installment to the franchisee. The pre-production of the film has already started. While any announcements regarding the release date of the film are yet to be made, it is also rumored that Nora Fatehi will be seen as the female lead in this superhero movie. Fourth, Satrangi, previously known as Satya Pe Satta, Rohit Shetty and Farah Khan's film Satrangi will star Hrithik Roshan. The film will reportedly be an adaptation of the Hollywood movie Seven Brides for Seven Brothers. Satrangi will cast Anushka Sharma alongside Hrithik. However, nothing is confirmed as of now.